I had a great conversation with one of my mentees today during a sales training session. We talked about reciprocity. I think it's one of the most underrated skills that you could utilize to get a prospect to know, like, and trust you and hopefully say yes. What do I mean by reciprocity? I mean acknowledging people, saying thank you, or I understand how you feel when they give you a story, maybe a negative situation they had. Think about it like this. This was the analogy I used. You're holding the door open for a family with a bunch of kids and stuff like that, and they just go right through. Nobody says thank you at all. Nobody acknowledges you. What you just did something real nice, and nobody could take the time and trouble to say thank you. What if you were in a sales situation like that, where you're speaking to someone and they give you a compliment, the prospect? I like your web page. I like your materials. Thank you for answering the phone. I know you're busy. I won't take much of your time. And you should respond with what we call a stroke or a nurture or a bonding or empathetic moment, one of those four. By those, I mean, oh, thank you. You're welcome. I'd do this for anybody. I'm glad I'm able to help you. Things like that. Did you ever send money to somebody? Maybe he's a kid graduating last place in a soccer game or something like that. And you send him a small check or something like that. Does anyone send checks anymore? And did you, and you, all you wanted was a thank you or an acknowledgement, but you didn't get it. Well, that person went from that cute little kid, that nice family, to that little, you know what? Okay. Acknowledge people is so important in so many different ways. So when you get a prospect who asks a good question, when they say thank you, when they give you some kind of positive statement, acknowledge them in some positive way, and you'll get closer and closer to that prospect because your competition won't do this because they're not gut salesmen. Great. Untraditional, unorthodox techniques of sales. That's what guts is all about. Learn how to change your life in the next 30 days by using a system instead of winging it. Because as I always say, nobody deserves success more than you good people. Have a great day.